still looking at me. Yo, what's happening, guys? How are you doing? Mighty here, and welcome back to another reaction video at your service. And also, happy Friday to every single one of you out here. I'm doing all right. Just been ripping and running like crazy and looking like a hot mess from this heat, but it's the weekends, and work was okay. Not too hectic, not all the craziness BS, just a standard just work, but at least that's done, and I just took a one hell of a nap, and now I'm being motivated, trying to get everything out of the way, because not only that Friday Night SmackDown has just started, but there are some new requests and new reactions I am going to be working on. But first, here's something that just came out of nowhere, and this is just pure randomness, but I guess this is going to be another edition of Mighty's Random Pick, and here's something that is entirely new to me, and yet this came out, that was a month ago. So I am going to be checking out the official music video. I believe that is called Crescent, Cutlass by Takanori Nishikawa. And that what I learned that not only that he is a singer, but he's also a songwriter, producer, and also a voice actor and businessman. Talk about multitasking, just doing all sorts of things. You know what I'm saying? But cool, man. I can respect that. So let's take a look and let's begin. So without further ado, in 3, 2, 1, and it's time to react. Okay. This is cool as hell, man. Oh,
Yo, man, that is dope as hell, man. That is pretty cool. It's very such an upbeat and a very such a cool vibes there. So, okay, he's got a good voice. I'll give him that. I was not expected that that he could do his own stunts. And also, I forgot to mention that he's also an actor. And also, here is a fun fact that he did the voice as the Silver Samurai in Marvel Disc Wars, The Avengers. Yeah, that kind of surprised me, but other than that, Marvel, baby. But that is what's up. So, damn, this video is cool too. I felt like this has got to be like a really cool action flick, just a short one, but this is pretty dope. I'm just completely just shocked in the rhythm, and the steady of the drum is also pretty decent. So I am quite speechless, and at the same time, it's very such an upbeat to it. So, yeah, that's dope. I guess you could say that I would like to hear more from him. And if you guys have any suggestions of other songs that I should to discover more and do a second reaction, I'll be more than happy to do so. That's no problem. But holy shit. And just seeing right to the end of this video that he just give a loud scream, even though that you don't get to hear him doing that, but the vibration that says it all, that just instantly that stopped the flaming arrows that is just hurling down towards him. I mean, oh my god, that is insanely and nice, and really cool settings and the costume, and it just gives, it's just the rendition and the visuals, it looked very realistically, but cool beads, yo. But I like it, though. And I hope you guys are as well. And if you did, let's leave it a likes. And also leave the comments down below. So that was Crescent Cutlass. And I'll catch y'all in the next video. So stick around, because there are more on the way. But until then, peace.